A lot of people are switching back in there. And Arsenal have beaten Chelsea. Well, we beat them yesterday, last night. But I'm really, really happy. Very happy. Chelsea, what are you lot saying, man? You lot, honestly, man. When you get to the final third, you can't even sit on a chair. That's exactly what you want. You're just dead. Attacking wise, you are crap. You're absolute crap. The two players you could probably say that are good enough to play for Chelsea right now, well, mainly because of the game yesterday, those two players that are probably good enough to play for Chelsea are Hazard and Kante. The rest of them are just crap. They're crap. Absolute crap, man. But very good victory for Arsenal. We needed that victory. We needed that win. Badly needed that, man. After what's been happening over the past week or two. Obviously, Bellerin is going to be out, I think. I think he's going to be out for maybe quite a while. I pray to God that's not the case. But yeah, man, very happy with the win. 2-0 victory. Lacazette getting on the score sheet. Koscielny, that was probably his best game for Arsenal. Not just this season, but overall for Arsenal. That was his best game. He had Hazard in his flipping pocket. He got the goal. It was just perfect, man. Perfect, absolutely perfect from the team. I'm really happy. Very happy with the win. And yeah, we move on to Man United on Friday. Bring it on. Anyways, that's your quick review, guys. Let me know if in the comments below. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Take care and peace.